time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning. Time for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina News. We are following breaking news out of Greenwood, where a suspect is now hurt and in the hospital this morning after a gun went off during a police chase. We're told the scene is cleared now, but Greenwood police also stated that the chase took place along bypass 224 at Highway 10. Police initially attempted to pull the suspect over. However, the suspect failed to stop. The suspect then crashed his car and continued to run away on foot before police were able to catch up to him. While police were trying to handcuff the suspect, a gun fired, hurting the suspect. Well, at the time, the suspect is expected to be okay. However, his exact condition is unknown at this time. We're learning no police were hurt during the shooting, and SLED is currently investigating this case. We'll have a live report coming up at 5 from Greenwood with the latest details. Now let's get a quick check of the weather. Here's meteorologist Nicole Pape.
We are looking at quite a stormy day. But really, what we're looking overall at is showers in the morning, a few thunderstorms in the afternoon as highs return to near 70 degrees across the board. But into tonight, more strong weather is expected. We actually have a light severe risk, a marginal risk for most of our area, increasing to a slight risk in the far western counties of the mountains, upstate and northeast Georgia. We could see damaging wind, isolated areas of even brief tornado threats. So we're going to watch for all of this coming up on the morning news. You can watch from 4:30 until 10 a.m. Plus our afternoon and evening newscasts. We'll have more through the overnight as storms move through.